They're looking for him.
I definitely want him. So that's a perfect example of what I call intra-specific and inter-specific competition. Inter-specific is basically the predators are competing with their own species. Intra-specific is the predators competing with another species. So it's different reasons. Of course, it's another species, a lion's more dominant, that will go for him. Just for basically three reasons, and just to show that they are dominant. If they have a chance to kill him, they'll kill him. Just even in their own sort of species, they'll just overfeed dominant's territory. You see, they're sniffing out. No, I think we got a good job. Yeah, she's lucky. I'm not gonna.
Who's the third one?
Yeah, good question.
She's in the back here somewhere.
If he's coming here, see. Mm-hmm. You safe.